When mobile browsers first came along, the content on the web wasn't designed for narrow, small-screen devices. It was designed for windows that were around 1,000 pixels wide and wider than they were tall, with easy scrolling. To shoehorn this content into a tiny mobile screen, since rendering a web page designed for 1,000 pixels across on a 320-pixel-wide screen would mean you'd be scrolling a lot, mobile browsers basically lied about the window width. They made the window act as if it were 980 pixels wide, even though the original iPhone was only 320 pixels across. This enabled sites that were designed for a 1024 by 768 screen, that is, that were around 980 pixels wide, to fit on the mobile screen, although you needed to do a lot of zooming to read the text sometimes. Unfortunately, if your site did not happen to match that 980 pixel width, you were either going to overflow or underflow the screen, either wasting space or forcing the user to zoom. In order to control this, Apple provided a viewport meta tag to be added to your HTML to control the default for how big should my screen act on this page. The default is 980, so if you put 980 here, it would have no effect. The mobile browser already defaults to 980. But setting a viewport tells the browser how wide the content is intended to be, and then the browser scales to make that size fit on the device's screen. There are two ways to use this tag.